Meantime, that community in Uvalde came together today, honoring and paying respects to one of the teachers who passed, Irma Garcia. She and her husband were laid to rest today. Her husband passed away 2 days after the shooting from a heart attack. The couple were high school sweethearts and married for 24 years.